thought you were, but I knew what you scored.
Well, it's about a... You scored 9, didn't you, last time?
Yeah, that's why I was on 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you put 10 on the bottom and 13 on the top, you stay top, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, because halfway up to the top.
It's disappointing you want to hit the black. I think whatever you do, don't go under.
Don't go under,
you know.
Don't go low. Yeah. Go
that's what I was thinking, because you even got the pink. If you go high, you've got the pink in the middle, you can come down for. But don't go low. Yeah. No. So, good break. I think it was 60. But, 60. Yeah, I'll obviously look back on it on the video and take on, but it was a good break. It's a bit disappointing to get high on that black. Because I can see you getting up to the blue, to be fair. Blue side cushion, but it's gettable down there. Though.
What's
the
mammoth
clearance?
What's he got of it? 60 what?
60 break now. What a start to the morning session.
Better than what sounds bad.
Like I say, from frame 9 to 24, his highest break was 151. That's darn volatile.
Yeah, he doesn't.
He just doesn't score, does he?
No.
Thank you.
sure what 10th like in 20 matches this year. And you're back on 50-50, 50-50, which is what I want.
56.
What's the good one, Alien?
56 is one.
So we've seen better than Sam Bell, or anything else, as I did predict.